our basketball, we are going to do our dribble pivot pass drill. But to demonstrate, we're gonna have Mark and Jack and Alex show us how it's done. So can we have all of our eyes and our ears down to this line on Mark and Jack and Alex. So Mark is gonna dribble all the way out to me at this green line. And do a big jump stop. Then he's gonna pivot so he's facing his partner. So he's gonna turn and pass to his partner. And he's gonna run back where he came from. And Jack's gonna dribble out and jump stop and pivot so he's facing his partner. And do a big pass and run back where he came from.